Alrighty, my dudes, we're back. Let's get to it. We're gonna attack the warehouse. Guess we can only walk. Let's be real, I don't need you guys. I can make the distraction all on my own. You guys just go for support.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now, between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and poof.
What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself. Of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Oh, I'm curious.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
I wonder what happened to those guys. Oh, I gotta talk to him. I'm very curious of what happened.
No need for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
As ready as I'll ever be.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
You just ate.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Wow, look at baby Cloud. She looks beautiful.
So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Right.
Yeah!
It's time to let everything loose. I don't like how it's already open.
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey, over there! Target sight! Find him out!
Man, that's a lot of boys. How am I supposed to do that?
gotta be shitting me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up!
Dragon. You. He just straight up dumped Wally. Just threw Wally off. Sorry, but that was pretty fun. Material is proven enough that you can potent spells is available. For example, you can fire the potency. Okay.
Let's do this.
Ran off the pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Oh boy. Wow. Two of them.
Of course they stole Meg's here.
You know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
You're facing a formidable enemy in battle. The entire summoning wind and corp summoning material. Oh, summon gauge. I summon Ifrit, the Infernian. Oh, I can play as them. No, I can't. Wow, that
that's
was,
what I call teamwork.
That's pretty cool.
Stay where you are.
Oh, goodness.
Well, shit.
All right, assholes, show me your hands.
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
I like this guy.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was!
At last, our long-awaited dance begins! Your fair fight, my friend!
It's a big fight.
Still in it. Let's do this.
I don't think he's a first class soldier.
We were gonna push it past the red line. Shall I keep you
I'm
company?
Waiting.
Of an eye.
he actually beat it there.
All good.
Enjoying yourself?
It's over! Oh, that's perfect.
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
I don't think so, because...
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Let's go. Right.
Man, that's so, wasn't it? Are they Avalanche?
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another Avalanche cell. Our holier than thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
That was an insane fight.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
Hostile forces have reached the 7-6 annex.
So are we not going to wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
As a soldier, you wouldn't understand. I'll tell him you're worried about it, huh?
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Form up! Let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Wasn't he just with... Okay.
Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Or shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's... Wow.
You guys are the worst!
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
I love hate them.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
The music is dope. She's just doing little jumping jacks.
Man, can't believe HQ is running hot tonight.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice.
They're ramping up.
I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
Right, this is it. Through here and we're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
When we get there, you'll know. Now that I've got my blasting agent, we should have everything we need for our next mission.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh?
Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgard special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Look at this, trying to hide from me.
Should be somewhere around here.
There it is.
I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What do you mean half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds if you ask me. This is gonna be
wait,
fun. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa! Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
No! Pay me in full, wink wink.
Give me a minute!
No.
Why no.
You have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
I ain't your bro. Oh, he's great. This is great.
Whoa. I wish I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah. Together, we can take on the world!
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.